Welcome to LSB Feasters Radio Channel and Travel Corner, where our mission in life is to keep great radio from the past alive. And today we are going to feature a guy who has been dubbed the King of San Francisco Radio. I'm talking about the one and only Dr. Don Rose. He was at KFRC for many years with his corny one-liners, his wacky sound effects, but he ruled as morning man in San Francisco on the Big 610 KFRC. He was number one in San Francisco almost from the time he arrived in October 73, right up until KFRC changed and went to its big band format in 1986. Now, at the height of his zany, crazy career at KFRC, he was so popular, he was pulling down more than $350,000 a year and actually kept 15 joke writing services busy. And when he arrived in San Francisco, there were a lot of naysayers who said, "Oh, San Francisco is way too hip for this cornball square act the doctor does." Well, they were wrong. Dr. Don was uber popular in San Francisco with those corny jokes and those weird sound effects. Now, he was great, great entertainer on the radio, almost like the last of the vaudevillians on the radio. But in his personal life, Dr. Don suffered decades of debilitating pain from a knee injury, and there was a period there when he had to do his show at home on his back in bed after his leg was amputated. That could not have been easy. But he carried on and even eventually went on to work at K101 for a short while. But after he had a heart attack, he retired. And Dr. Don passed on March 30th, 2005 due to complications from pneumonia at age 70. But to this day, Dr. Don fans still talk about how great he was on the air. They still share his jokes and still think about what joy he brought when he woke them up in the morning on his radio show. Hey, if you like what you hear, feel free to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you like. And after you do, smack that bell. And when you do, we will notify whenever we have anything new to share, which is normally weekdays at 3 o'clock. All right, if you're ready, let's go back to 1975 with Dr. Don Rose on 610 KFRC.
KFRC 805. Paul Anka, Dr. Don. That may sound like a very simple record, but I happen to know it took 9 months to make that record.
That's right!
Really. Having my baby. Gee, it seems like just a short time ago that my 6 foot one and a half old tall son was just a little tiny baby. I remember the first time I picked him up, Kay said, "Watch his head, watch his head." I've got news for you. The head's not what you have to watch out for.
Here's an important announcement from Datsun. The sales figures are in, and Datsun is America's number one selling import for 1975, outselling both VW and Toyota. But what does this mean to you? Simply this. With so many Americans buying Datsuns, there must be some good reasons. Great gas mileage is one. The 76 Datsun B210s get 41 miles per gallon on the highway, 29 in town. EPA estimate with manual transmission. Your mileage may vary. More reasons. You get a choice of 14 gas-saving models. Prompt reliable service from nearly 4,000 factory-trained technicians throughout the U.S. Readily available parts. Economy, value, and a lot more. Help make Datsun America's number one selling import. We aim to stay number one. Datsun saves.
Test drive a Datsun, California's number one selling import. It's your nearby Northern California Datsun dealer. And you better do it right away because I hear a rumor that the oil industry is using its excess profits to buy up all the small economy cars.
The KFRCB Superstar Convoy is on the road at 610 with CBs to win from Stereo Habitat Kemmel. In minutes, the Superstar Convoy will check in again. Write down the names of the superstars you hear. Then, get ready to win a 23-channel setup installed from Stereo Habitat Kemmel.
That's a big 610-4.
Where you can get those KFRCB code cards free so you can learn the language.
610 KFRC. Third Romance. Low
KFRC. Well, at least it's nice to know where you stand. 8:10 with Dr. Donald E. Rose. It's 10 minutes after 8 o'clock. I knew a girl like that once. She thought I was a perfect gentleman. Then I made a move and undid everything. I was cool, and she turned out the lights. Well, you can imagine how I felt towards her.
Oh, Dr. Don.
So then we went outside. She says, "My, aren't the stars beautiful tonight?" But I was in no position to say. Hello, 6:10 weather this morning. And if you're feeling a little chilly today, consider this. The record low temperature for the United States was set on this date in 1954 in Montana, when the thermometer dipped to 70 degrees below zero. 70 degrees below zero. Your goosebumps would have goosebumps on the goosebumps. That's what that temperature is. Anyway, around here today, quite the contrary. Dry, clear, and sunny with a beautiful far out high of 75. Sacramento this morning, 36 degrees, and a little frosty over there. Everybody else is relatively warm. San Raquel, 42. San Jose, 44. Concord, 45. Ditto for Oakland, and 55 in the most gorgeous city in America right now.
Here he comes, American's revolutionary man, announcing American Airlines revolutionary fares.
Save 30%!
Starting February 1st, you can fly near or far in the continental United States and save 30% off the regular day coach fare. Just make reservations and buy a round-trip ticket at least 14 days ahead and stay 7 to 30 days. If you'd rather travel by night,
save 35%!
You can save 35% to our night coach cities. And day or night, if you're taking kids 2 to 12,
save 50%!
They get half off the regular coach fare. Seats are limited, so ask your travel agent or us about American Airlines revolutionary fares. They're the bicentennial bargains of the year.
Americans' revolutionary fares are coming!
We're American Airlines, doing what we do best. 610 KFRC.
And if you're on your old CB later today, just ask for Bones. That's me. Then 9 o'clock today, it'll be Flapjack, the tall one at noon, and that's the way it goes. You have a feast, a veritable feast, if you're a music lover. And Dr. Don Rose at 8:16. All of our guys are into music around here. As a matter of fact, besides Bones Rose, there's Grizzly Bear, also known as Marvelous Mark. Nothing's going right for Grizzly this week. Yesterday, he slipped in the bathtub and broke his snorkel. And High Roller Chuck Fuel, when he goes shopping, other people think he's a store clerk. It used to bother him, but now he just goes ahead and sells them anything they want. He needs the money.
Thinking of buying a small, sporty car? Could be. Think of a Buick Skyhawk.
I was thinking of a Datsun 280Z.
Buick Skyhawk has a base price of only $39.53 for the S hatchback coupe. Taxes, license, destination charges, and options additional.
That's less than a Datsun.
That's $2,700 less than the Datsun 280Z Sport Coupe. And as for mileage...
Yeah, mileage?
The Buick Skyhawk, with its 231 cubic inch V6 engine and manual transmission, got EPA gas mileage estimates of 26 highway, 17 city, though your actual mileage may vary. Now, that's against 25 and 17 for the 280Z with manual transmission.
Hey, that's good.
And you get 4-passenger capacity with front buckets, or fold down the rear seat for extra cargo area. So, if you're thinking of buying a small car...
I know. Think Buick Skyhawk.
Or one of the other great small cars built by General Motors. Look at GM now at your Chevrolet, Pontiac, Oldsmobile, Buick, or Cadillac dealers.
That's a big 6-10-4.
Listen closely. Here are the KFRCB Convoy Superstars for this hour.
Hi, this is Ruth Pointer of the Pointer Sisters.
Hello there, I'm Purvis Jackson of the Spinners.
Michael Murphy.
610 KFRC.
KFRC, Over My Head, which is a little bit like San Ramon. They don't get this program in San Ramon.
How far away is that?
Oh, it's about 20 miles. Oh, they hear it all right. It's just they don't get it. Paul Fredericks is next. He used to do color broadcasts at Cream of Wheat conventions. Hey, Paul, did you know that modern basketball was first played on this date in 1892?
Was it I was going to say the man's name from Boston.
As a matter of fact, Springfield, Massachusetts, Dr. James Naismith.
Naismith, yes.
Yeah, was Trophy. The, yeah, I used to play basketball for the North Platte Bulldogs in high school, and I can't ever remember losing one game.
Really?
Yeah, well, he lost games, all right. I just can't remember. That's all.
The Water Quality Control Board to make a heavy decision today in town whether or not to halt construction for most of the city until sewage treatment operations are improved. Mayor Moscone pleading that he knows the city's fouling the beaches with sludge and bacteria, but he wants three more months to work on that problem, saying a ban on building could be devastating. This is Paul Frederick, 610 News and Information at 820. This news brought to you by Firestone. City temperature 56.
A busy man with a match. This is Mike Colgan. Police in Alameda have locked up a 20-year-old man they claim set 16 fires in 3 hours last night, including three at the Alameda High School. While fires were set in vacant buildings, trash cans, and parked cars, none caused heavy damage, and police also think the suspect is behind many other fires in the city.
Coming up, in one pocket and out the other.
This is bowling pro Earl Anthony with some good news from Firestone. Six people are going to win a fantastic weekend for two at the famous Firestone Tournament of Champions in Akron, the Super Bowl of bowling that brings together the greatest names in the sport. The winners will bowl with the pros in the Pro-Am, be a part of a live national telecast of the finals, and even banquet with the pros. In addition to the grand prizes, there are 100 brand new Ebonite Gyro Magnum balls and bags and 100 gift certificates worth $25 each, redeemable at BPAA bowling centers. So you have a lot of chances to win big in Firestone's Bowl with the Pros contest. Entry forms are waiting for you at all participating Firestone retailers and BPAA bowling centers. So get to Firestone or your bowling center today. Contest closes February 28th.
Speech last night, President Ford saying he'd like to take a little more out of your paycheck for Social Security. But on the other hand, he says,
my broader tax reduction would mean that for a family of four making $15,000 a year, there will be $227 more in take-home pay annually.
In all, President Ford saying things are looking up. Could cost you more to drive in California if a bill offered in Sacramento makes it through. Fees for driver's license and auto registration would more than double to pay for road construction. To give inmates a stronger voice inside, Governor Jerry Brown suggesting they be allowed to organize to better present their problems. But guards say that sounds like unionization, and if the state goes through with it, they'll strike. Do you care at all about California's prison population, or do you feel they put themselves inside? That's that. KFRC Dialogue wants to hear your thoughts on the governor's plan. Call 981-NEWS. That's Dialogue at 981-NEWS. Something of a surprise in that Iowa political caucus yesterday. A huge Democratic field led by Georgia peanut farmer Jimmy Carter.
It was a tremendously encouraging victory for this campaign. It came in a state where no one could have expected that we would do extremely well. And it'll be a boost to our people in Mississippi and Oklahoma that are coming up quickly now, where they have an even more difficult job to do.
One of Carter's campaign workers, Jody Powell, Mayor Moscone with lowered eyebrows this morning after the Board of Supervisors ignored his request for a delay and went ahead and approved that bond sales to pay for the airport expansion. 610 alerts you to over 500 classes beginning in February at Indian Valley College in Novato. 610 News Time, 823, election. A special ballot this May to decide who fills George Moscone's old chair in Sacramento. Business, CNH Sugar fined $100,000 for price fixing. Malpractice, Orange County Hospitals now canceling elective surgery because of that doctor's slowdown down there. Manson, family member Sandra Good wants a new judge because Judge McBride accidentally called her Miss Fromm. Business, or prison, Governor Brown wants to allow inmates to organize like unions to discuss their grievances. 610 Sports, well, the Giants won't be going to Toronto, at least not for another 15 days. The National League has been granted a two-week postponement from a San Francisco judge on that restraining order preventing the sale of the Giants. The hearing has been rescheduled now for February 3rd, which gives Mayor Moscone another 15 days to find a buyer locally. The Super Bowl may have been the last football game of the year. The Pro Bowl game, scheduled for next Monday night, may not come off at all. Most of the big names in football meeting in New Orleans today to decide whether or not to strike the game because of an impasse over contributions to their players' pension fund. Former Chiefs coach Hank Stram will be leaving the broadcasting booth now in favor of the locker room. The Saints expected to announce later this morning that he'll be their new head football coach. College basketball, latest ratings out show UCLA on, moving up to number 7 now. Washington dropping from 3rd to 6th. Oregon State has moved up to 11th. Indiana still number 1. The Warriors will be trying to start another winning streak when they take on the Kings in Kansas City tonight. While in the hockey world, the Seals are off until Wednesday. The All-Star game is tonight in Philadelphia. Northern California weather coming up.
You've heard about The Blackbird, the new movie hit. But have you seen the original version?
Hey, what's this bird, this falcon that everybody's all steamed up about?
It's Humphrey Bogart in The Maltese Falcon, tonight at 8 on TV 40. Bogey is Detective Sam Spade, out to trap the killer of his partner, caught in a web of mystery surrounding the elusive Blackbird. The Maltese Falcon, with Peter Lorre as Joel Cairo and Sidney Greenstreet as the Fat Man. Don't miss the original, a film classic set in San Francisco. The Maltese Falcon, tonight at 8 on TV 40.
This is Chris Harris for TV 40's 10 o'clock news. Why wait till 11 when you can get it all at 10 p.m. on TV 40? Join our news team tonight for a full hour of news, sports, and weather. TV 40's 10 o'clock news.
Might as well enjoy it. Highs again to 75, lows tonight to 45. Right now in Oakland, 46 degrees. San Rafael, 47. Concord, 46. Sacramento, 36. Current city temperature, 56. This is Paul Frederick, 610 News and Information. More news in less than 23 minutes on KFRC.
Quack, quack.
And now, Dr. Don Rose.
Yes, sir. I'm wearing a shorter cast and a larger smile these days. Still got a cast on, but I can't kick. 827. Knocked it off. Good boy.
I have a stormy voice. Sounds like hail.
KFRC at 831. It's 29 minutes to 9 o'clock. And Dr. Donald D. Rose. Free at last. I'm out of my body cast. I'm into a walking cast these days. I'm going to learn to walk one of these times. And I got home last night just in time to watch President Ford with his State of the Union message. Listen, I don't care what the president says. You know times are tough when you'd rather hear your banker say yes than your wife. As a matter of fact, my bills are just killing me, killing me, killing me. I got a bill from our dentist the other day. Unbelievable. $128 for fillings.